I am so thankful for the guy who wrote my code.